Welcome back. It is 6:12. Here are some of the local headlines we're following. Police are investigating a horrifying crash involving a toddler.
This is so tough. It happened in Johnson County at the Winterbrook Mobile Home community. Police say a 59-year-old man from Greenwood was driving a pickup truck when he hit and killed that 2-year-old. The driver was a Winterbrook employee in a company-owned car.